think we're aground. I heard something break.
Sounds to me like a bad attack of crankcase-itis.
Itis.
Itis. Uh-huh, just as I thought.
What?
Nothing very much. Crankcase is gone.
Did that hurt very much?
No, but you bleed badly. Wish we had that bicycle now. Wonder how far it is to the nearest settlement.
These young eyes of mine see nary shelter on the horizon.
How are you at hiking?
Good, if you carry me. Oh, look!
Hey! Hey! Hey!
Look, it's just a little rock.
Don't you think you're a little bit late in pointing that out?
Come on. Roll, roll, roll your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Roll, roll, roll your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Oh, pardon me, dear. I'm sorry.
It's all right.
How do you do, Mr. Reed?
How do you do?
I don't blame you for not recognizing me.
Well, it's Miss Clay.
Yeah.
And Mr. Todd. What have you two been doing?
Walking. Day and night, night and day, as far back as I can remember, we've been walking.
We'd like the keys to Mrs. Langford's house.
Well, yes, but...
You haven't, haven't you?
Yes, but...
Oh, that's all right. I'll assume full responsibility.
I want to tell you something, Mrs. Reedy.
Yes.
If we don't get into this house, I have a well-founded suspicion that I'm going to be an invalid for the rest of my life, and think how you would feel then.
Dear, you'd better call your valet and have him bring another car down right away.
That's a bonny idea. May I use your telephone?
Certainly. There's one in the back room.
Oh.
Oh, there you are, Miss Clay. They're all there.
Thanks.
Walk all the way from New York?
Yeah.
How dirty you are. And the heel off your shoe.
Yes, sir?
I'm in a little town called Patricia.
Yes, sir.
I want you to come up and get me. That's right. Yes. And Johnson, tomorrow morning...
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Not at all, thank you.
I'll be there.
Was that Mr. Todd Johnson?
Yes, madam.
Where was he?
He didn't say.
Where was he?
Phoenicia. Phoenicia, New York.
Looks like rain.
That's just dandy. That's all we need, a little rain.
Come on, we better hurry.
I couldn't hurry for a cloudburst.
Here it comes. Come on, let's make the house with our car.
I can't run.
Hurry, Mr. Spencer. Come on, we're
away
from
the
world. Oh, Mary. Mary.
You're ever so humble.
I wish I were home. I'm cold, aren't you? No lights.
No? Do you mind?
When you hold me in your arms, I feel as though I were swimming in January. I'm cold, aren't you?
Not very.
Here, you slosh yourself into that living room and build a fire while I go upstairs and try and find some dry clothes.
Dry clothes and a fire. Can a man ask for anything more except you?
Will you go build that fire? I'm cold.
Mary! I love you.
Oh, you idiot.